Dozens of homeowners are rallying at the state capitol today, demanding an immediate ban on foreclosures. The activists come from all walks of life and all across California. KCRA3's Mike Lurie is live at the state capitol with the latest on the protest.
Well, Walt, those protesters came from Los Angeles, San Francisco, and the entire Central Valley, including Occupy Sacramento and Just Plain homeowners who say that they lost their slice of the American pie, the American dream, when they were victims of foreclosure fraud. Now, today, the activists are demanding foreclosure relief. They want help from the California legislature and Congress because they say homeowners have been hit hard by foreclosure. In fact, they say that in California, about one in every 239 mortgages goes into default, and they want action now.
Our primary demand is for a moratorium on foreclosures because the banks are not offering these kinds of real solutions to people. The federal government needs to force them to do that. And if California and then other states start declaring moratoriums on foreclosures, just stop the bleeding now.
Well, those activists delivered a direct message to the banks just moments ago. They marched down Capitol Mall and delivered their message directly to the Bank of America and other banks, saying they want immediate foreclosure relief. They want a moratorium now. We also heard from the California bankers who say about 93% of all loans go just the way they're supposed to and are finished successfully. We'll have more on this story, of course, as it develops later this evening. Reporting live from the state capitol, Mike Lurie, KCRA 3 Reports.
All right, Michael, thank you.